now UMass will feed Pierre Louis. Two defenders in her face, up and in off the backboard for two. 10 on the shot clock. They'll lob it into Pierre Louis, trying to back down the defender. Can't get that to drop. Bobbin with the offensive board. Some contact. The finger roll is good. Hasn't started a game this season, but scored 14 points and grabbed 16 boards. Wide open three-pointer. Mattal knocks it down. Emily Mattal, wide open three-pointer, rattles it down from the right wing. Her second triple of the night. And it's a one-possession game again, 40-37 the score. Mattal out to Harris, she'll dribble it in. The floater is good, and it's a one-point contest. Jasmine Harris trying to turn the tables again, and she gets the runner to fall. Step-back jumper from Latham, rebounded by Stiff. Running alongside Henry, tries to go up the bucket, and the foul is good. Here's Mattal with 9 on the shot clock, dribbles in, swings it out. Tim Billa up around two defenders and good. 47-45 UMass. Tim Billa dribbles in, wide open three-pointer. Mattal spins it in, her third three-pointer of the night. 50-47, UMass back up by three. BU just has not been making the Minute Women pay, and Tim Billa right down the lane with a vengeance. Gets the finger roll, the drop. It's a three-point Massachusetts lead. Here's Hill out to Mattal. Thought about three. She'll dribble it in. Mattal right past Turner, laying off the glass. UMass back on top. That's the ninth lead change of the contest. We're inside 2 minutes to go.